Sarah here from KISS and we are at Lakeside Shopping Centre for a very special day. It is the kickoff of the KISS Chosen One Unlocked by Gift Gap, where we are looking for our next KISS presenter.
The KISS Chosen One.
Hi, I'm Charlie Hedges from the KISS Breakfast Show and welcome to the very first auditions of the KISS Chosen One Unlocked by Gift Gap. Now, if you look to my right, it's our boss Andy Roberts. You can see by the worried face that we are, of course, in Essex.
And I'm hoping Essex is going to deliver. We're down at Lakeside.
Let's do it. So why do you think you are the next KISS Chosen One?
I'm confident, bubbly. I like to think that everyone loves me.
I would say we're born entertainers.
So this year, the KISS Chosen One is unlocked by Gift Gap.
We want to unlock your secret. What is your secret?
The only one that really sprung to mind was the hovercraft that I'm building. I say hovercraft, but it's like a hoverboard.
Wow, like Back to the Future hoverboard.
What?
How much of a hover is it doing at the moment?
At the moment, none.
I am joined by last year's KISS Chosen One. It is Mr. AJ King.
It is I, I'm here.
How are you doing, sir?
I'm all right, I'm feeling nervous.
AJ, you are a very lucky guy because since you became the KISS Chosen One, you now have this Monday to Thursday show.
Man.
10 till midnight.
Man.
On KISS, and the most listened to show at that time.
Always wanted to be a presenter since I started listening to KISS when I was like 8 years old. And since obviously winning, things have just been on an upwards trajectory. It hasn't stopped.
So why do you want to be the KISS Chosen One?
I'm really passionate about presenting. I just love music and I just love talking.
A couple of times people have said, oh, you know, you're like the white Will Smith. So the sound effects I use when I do radio imaging, it comes from my voice.
Go on then.
Example, if I did one for KISS, it'd be a KISS-tory with Justin Wilkes. Justin Wilkes.
Justin Wilkes.
Like that.
Cool. It's got me. The thing about Essex for me is that the confidence. I just think that Essex brings something that other areas have got, but they come and they just don't care.
I've got an obsession with cheese strings.
I am obsessed with cheese.
This is the second person we've had.
Camembert and brie.
I quite like cheese.
I love cheese.
Cheese is
amazing. I
think that's
love cheese.
People in Essex love their cheese.
It's in the water.
Cheese. Everybody likes cheese.
Yep.
Team cheese. Team cheese Essex. I don't know why you're singing.
Okay, sorry.
Okay.
So Gift Gap is the mobile network run by you and we want to make you feel comfortable. This is why at the KISS Chosen One auditions we have set up this. It is the Unlock Your Nerves pep talk phone line.
Yeah, no, it's really good. I've just gone through to the producer stage, so I'm through to the next stage now, so I'm just building up my excitement to do it.
We just played some of the sickest KISS tunes. No, you don't have to take them to the doctor.
If you missed the show, get it back on the KISS Cube at kissfmuk.com.
Keep it with KISS. I'm Elena Wallace.
Have you checked out today's KISS breakfast takeaway?
Big tunes still to come from Jesse J, Plan B and Drake on KISS.
This is for James in Croydon who just tweeted us at KISS FM UK. Shab up!
And I could be sorting you out with prize later.
Cool.
Really
nice good to meet you.
See ya.
Finally, you got a man.
Right, that's it. You've been released from Essex. It's the end of the day at the first auditions of the KISS Chosen One Unlocked by Gift Gap. Andy.
So we found our five.
Yep.
We're going to be revealing that all this week on KISS. If you can't get to any auditions, upload your video at kissfmuk.com. And Ricky's going to be down with me at Croydon next week, so it's going to be fun.
So that is it for Lakeside. Thank you to every single person that came down to audition today. It has been a great day full of a lot of talent. And if you think that you are the KISS Chosen One Unlocked by Gift Gap, then come and join us at the Wick KISS Shopping Centre this Saturday if you fancy your chances and if you think that you are the next KISS presenter.